And we're back.
Welcome back, guys. Episode 4. Let's freaking get it. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't excited.
Now, if I remember correctly, I had just finished killing the dragon.
The Thalmore sound like the Illuminati to me. Yeah, I'm really not too concerned about the questions anymore. Just fuck it. Let's go on every single mission there is. I don't have much time to play tonight, guys. I worked all day today. I got off, got me a workout in. I'm going home, did the dishes, cooked dinner. Showered, now I'm here online. Feels good though that, you know, I did something today. I was productive today. But it doesn't leave me with much time. So, solitude is where I'm going. Can't fast travel there. Yeah, this is a spooky part of Skyrim. This place looks very familiar. I think this guy betrays me or something. Here we go. Okay, so this guy here right in front of me is my key. Alright, let's see what he does. Yeah, shut your bitch ass up, Tzvani. I'll take all this shit. Ah, shit, I'm supposed to kill them all now? I can't hit shit. Oh shit. Damn, they killed him. Guys, I'm sorry this has been pretty low energy. I've been just quietly playing, but you know, I'm tired. What in the fuck? I hope he can't get up here. And he's healing. You get fucked! Hello there, Lydia! Move out my way, please!
Yourself.
Alright, guys. I know I didn't do much, but, I'm gonna go ahead and save it right here and I'll pick it back up tomorrow.